Alright, welcome back to Let's Play Final Fantasy X, viewers! And, we're gonna be summoning! Yeah, we're gonna summon because they're close to using their, well, they're both close to using their, their overdrives. And when the head starts moving suspiciously, that's why you have to. There we go. Overkill the head there. Which is good. And of course. And we get an... And we get to use another overdrive again! What luck! We overkill both arms once again. Unfortunately, I think Veilfor is going to be dead. Unless I'm very lucky. Yeah. This is ridiculous. oh my god. Wow. 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 Sonic wings to, obviously a counterattack that the body uses. So let's finish him off with a fire blast. There we go. Fortunately we didn't overkill it. Which kinda sucks. But we're gonna get something is coming towards us. And
let's go.
Look out!
Alive again?
Hey!
Stand back, Lady Una.
Yes.
And we have to, kill Gui again. Now, as you can see, there's the head and the body. Massive amount reduces. Wow. Overkill the head. And basically, you want to be careful because. This is the only time that we can get to see Seymour's. Seymour's limit break. Let's try something here. Also, the arms are here as well. So let's take care of the arms here. Man, that's just way too powerful. And you cannot change party members, unfortunately. So, yeah. You basically just want to deal with it like always. Take down the arms. And a weak body. And just have Yuna cure, pray, whatever. While Seymour just casts magic. Go down pretty quickly. Yeah, didn't see much of a difference in his bar there. And that's my home phone that just rang, but we won't care about that. Drive gauge, which is kind of awesome. Which, I think I'm. Yeah, why not? What? I'm not gonna see Seymour's. So, grant summon. We can summon whichever one we want and then kill it. Well, actually, no, I'll save it. I'll just try to. Let's see more here. The boss is almost dead anyways. Yeah. And it's dead. What an overkill. If you really want to see Seymour's Overdrive, I suggest looking it up on YouTube. They probably have it. And get a massive amount of AP. 6 level 1 key spheres, which is pretty good, an alert ring, and a lot of gil.
The others!
Yes!
someone died. So, see you next time, viewers, on Let's Play Final Fantasy X.